what policies do you have in the firm, proud of, and how will you apply it to shape both 2019?
Again, Ms. Krista B. Hansen's question is, what qualities are you most proud of, and how would you apply it if you were Ms. Mugo 2019?
To my friends and to my mom.
we relate with each other because I am a mom by aspect, by attitude, and by values. With this, I can render the responsibilities of the crown because I am nurturing my fellow Bogohanans on values that matter the most to me. And lastly, this aspect will really unite the Bogohanans the most and make progress even more better. Thank you. Thank you very much, candidate number 12. On the stage, and you have also seen them walk the walk, and now it's up to our judges to deliberate on who will be Miss Bogo 2019. So good luck, judges. But you know,
let us begin with finalist number one, candidate number five, Miss Mary Beth Martin. Ladies and gentlemen, for one last time, your top five finalists.